Check out the fancy drawbridge.
Typical. Subtle Tony. After you.
I can't believe we're about to knock on Tony Stark's door.
Me neither. Looks like the controls are on the other side. You think you can find a way over there?
I mean, I can break through those rocks.
Yeah! Who isn't the best guy? Talking things out.
Good point. Part of being the Hulk. You gotta like something.
We should really focus on the drawbridge.
What are you gonna do? Stand around in silence the whole time?
Yeah, great idea.
Eh, suit yourself. More rocks? No problem.
Are you okay?
I'm fine. I can see Golden Acres! Kinda.
Great. So, can you jump over and lower the bridge?
Sure thing! You can make that jump. Just a little farther this time. Made it! Something.
Oh, is it jammed?
Hang on, I think I got it. Ta-da! I hereby grant you passage to Sir Stark's fancy castle.
Okay, calm down. Nice job. Sounds like he's up, at least.
Isn't that one of his top five songs to kick, butt to?
Yep. Good old number four.
This can't be it.
Let's get this over with.
So Tony Stark... The Tony Stark lives here?
Lives here so. Tony?
Hey, Bruce.
Long night?
Ooh, long 5 years.
At least it's quiet.
Yeah. It was.
Hey, back off!
Hi, I'm sorry. Who are you?
Kamala?
Well, Kamala, your Emeraldite friend here is kind of on my shit list.
Okay. I deserve.
Yeah, you're damn right you deserved it. Do the Avengers pose a danger to society? That was the question, Bruce. That was the question.
Did you even check the science? Did you check
the
science?
It was a heist, Bruce.
No.
We were outsmarted.
The Terrigen reactor was unstable, and you knew that. You knew that, and you still paraded it before the entire world.
So what? We just give up?
We didn't give up, Tony. We failed. At least I can admit that.
We failed him. We failed him.
Tony, I don't know how long you're gonna be mad at me, and to be honest with you, I don't really care. Take as long as you want. But the kid is inhuman. We did this. And she needs your help. I can't.
You can't what? You're ditching me?
Hey, don't take it personally, kid. No, this is what he does, isn't it? And why don't you take a good look around, huh? I can barely help myself.
This was a mistake.
Now we agree on something.
So you're both just gonna walk away? The Avengers were set up. Cap was murdered.
You think I don't know that? Huh? I've replayed that day in my head 1,000 times. The Avengers take the fall despite saving the day, and that bastard Tarleton walks away smelling like a rose. And guess what? Guess what? No one cares. No one cares. The world needed someone to blame, and he gave them their scapegoat. So, unless you have some kind of astounding proof, I suggest you both get off my land. What is that?
Proof.
This better be good.
Kind of buried the lead, you know. Could have told me about that earlier. No. No sitting on my couch. You're still on the list.
Where did you get this?
Guessed your password on some resistance blog.
Impressive.
Dude, your password was I am Iron Man.
Really? Thought I changed that. Son of a bitch.
I know, it's incomplete. There's a whole folder on AIM's server.
No, there's more here.
What?
Yeah, look, it's smart. They encrypted it to look like a corrupt file. Need a few hours, I'll get all the rest. What is this? Who is Tiny Dancer?
Oh no. We gotta get out of here.
What? You know this shameless Elton John fan?
They helped me get out of Jersey. I wouldn't be here if they hadn't warned me about AIM.
Really? Tiny Dancer?
Look, we really should go. Now.
I would have gone with Rocket Man.
Okay. I gotta get dressed.
You have a suit?
Yeah. Maybe, sorta. We'll see.
Excuse me while I slip into something less comfortable.
Where I left my boots. Ah, of course, Bruce tries to saddle me with a stray fangirl. After all these years, he still... No, son of a... Well... Tiny Dancer was telling the truth. Gloves are on the table. They found you, Bruce.
Don't judge me, Grandpa. I'm doing my best. Oh, great Nana's flying machine. Still a thing of beauty. Can't say the same about her. Let's get airborne. More party crashers. Be around here somewhere. Finish suiting up. Rain bucket. Ah, great Uncle Rob, war hero. Expected to spend my evening. Good thing I don't have neighbors. They'd be so pissed off right now.
You always love to make an entrance, Stark. How did I do?
I'll give you a 7 out of 10. Good to see you, Georgie boy. Been working out? Kill any other billion-dollar companies lately?
Just yours.
Hey! You're gonna pay for that window, Tarleton!
This is your new place? I expected more mirrors.
I got rid of everything that didn't spark joy. Guess what pile you're in?
Turn the girl over, Stark.
And that will get you off my lawn. You're gonna pay for that window, Tarleton!
This is your new place? I expected more mirrors.
I got rid of everything that didn't spark joy. Guess what pile you're in?
Turn the girl over, Stark.
And that will get you off my lawn.
Mr.
The girl needs our help.
Well, you know, she seemed fine to me.
Inhumans are sick. They need treatment.
Do people actually buy that crap? Kiddo? Paula?
Introduce you to what I like to call technokinesis.
Catchy! Rolls right off the tongue. Stay close to the Hulk, or as close as he'll let you.
No, I got this. Watch.
Wait, you're not ready for...
Yeah!
Or maybe you are.
I'm surprised to see you and Banner together again.
Well, Percy and I are seeing something about our issue. She's great. Short, stretchy, really good at guessing passwords.
Yeah.
still putting the weak in danger. You never learn.
We? Is that why you sent an army to take her down?
Right? It's kind of a compliment, actually.
I like you more every second, kid.
You heard Dr. Banner's testimony, Stark. The Avengers were dangerous. I wasn't the one who wanted you to be disarmed.
All this for me? Aw, you shouldn't have.
Don't flatter yourself. I barely lifted a finger.
So the kid's right? You're mind-melding with robots now?
You heard Dr. Banner's testimony, Stark. The Avengers. Were dangerous. I wasn't the one who ordered you to be disarmed.
All this for me? Aw, you shouldn't have.
Don't flatter yourself. I barely lifted a finger.
So the kid's right? You're mind-melding with robots now?
Thank you. logic and reason.
Why start now? Wait! No! Stuff was in there.
How are you feeling?
I've never felt better.
Your synthetics were useless. If you'd let me deal with the Halcon Khan earlier, the Archive would still be standing.
Watch your words.
You no longer make the rules. He does.
When I was young, I found an orphaned wolf cub in the forest behind our farm.
What?
Dad said it was too dangerous. He told me to get rid of it. I fed that cub. I named him. I watched him play with my beloved dog, Darwin.
You're wasting my time.
I felt if I could instill rules, the proper boundaries, I could harness the raw power of that beast.
Are you done rambling?
Almost. A few months later, while hunting, the adolescent cub turned on me, snarling, frothing at the mouth. Darwin bought me a few precious moments to call for help. My dad shot the wolf, but it was too late. Darwin had been torn to pieces.
George. We need him.
I'm sorry. I don't know what came over me. Leave. Please.
Jarvis! You haven't aged a day.
Welcome back, Mr. Stark.
Missed you, buddy. You flying free?
In full working order.
Give me the worst of it.
The Chimera is running on secondary power. Major hull damage is also detected. Engines are offline. Climate...
So it's bad.
That is an accurate assessment.
Okay, we gotta get this bird airborne.
Excuse me?
AIM knows it's here. So it needs to not be here when they get here.
What?
All right. While we work on cleanup, you mind taking a look at something for me?
Certainly, sir.
See what you can do about decrypting this file.
At once.
Gotta see why the turbines won't activate. Better check out the initiator cores in the hangar.